Transportation system is a very important system of our body because it helps in transporting body fluids from one place to another. So it is like a distributing system to supply various substances. It also works as a collecting system to pick up substances to and from various parts of the body. So what is the need of such a transport system? Such a transport system helps various other processes in the body, such as the respiratory system or the digestive system or even the excretory system. So all of these systems can perform well because of the transportation system. So let us see all of these systems and how transportation system helps these in a bit more detail. So let's talk about the respiratory system. So in respiratory system, we draw in air and it has some oxygen in it. Now this oxygen has to be transported to various parts of the body, right? So this is done by the transportation system. Also, once the cells have used up that oxygen and produced carbon dioxide, so now this carbon dioxide needs to reach the lungs again so that it can be exhaled out. So both of these processes are performed by the transportation system. So this is how transportation system helps the respiratory system. Then let us see how it helps the digestive system. So digestive system, it is digesting and absorbing the various nutrients. Now these nutrients have to be transported to each and every body cell. This is again done by the transportation system for the digestive system. Now, let's talk about the excretory system. So, in excretory system, various harmful substances that are being produced in our bodies, such as there is excess of water, there may be excess of some antibiotic, or there may be excess of some nitrogenous waste like urea that are produced in various body cells. So all of them have to be excreted out. That is done by the excretory system. So transportation system carries these harmful substances to the excretory system so that they can be flushed outside of our body by the kidneys. Next system is the endocrine system. So endocrine system consists of various glands. You can see some of these in the diagram here, and these glands produce various hormones. These hormones regulate various life processes, so they have to be transported to each and every cell of the body. So that transportation is done by the transportation system of our body. So we saw how transportation system is very important for various life processes. In fact, transportation system is also known as the circulatory system.